Also happening tomorrow, a road closure as construction continues on a downtown beautification project in Venice. Starting Monday, August 13th, Miami Avenue from Harbor Drive to Nassau Street will be closed. This closure is to allow for the replacement of stormwater drains down the center of the roadway. The work should last approximately 2 weeks, and detours will be in place.